Calm down. Who wants me next? Down there.
Mother Superior, I think I have a test case for you.
Senor Marston, you're a true pilgrim.
That I ain't.
Now let's see. Well, it certainly isn't the flu. Their eyes are so devoid of love, of anything. Oh, lively one I see. Here.
What is that?
Holy water. I think we may have something.
It seems to be working.
Maybe. Maybe not.
But it seems as if he were nearly saved.
Spiritual infections are confusing things, Senor Marston. None of us can hope to understand them properly.
But he came back for a minute.
I bless the water, but perhaps my faith is not that strong. I have to do more thinking, but I need time. Every day, more of my people fall as the dead rise in Sepulcro.
Then perhaps it's time I put them to rest.
Take the holy water. Maybe it will be a calming balm for the restless departed.
Thank you.
No, thank you. You are a blessing in an unusual form.
Come on! go! Come on!
Let's go! Yeah!